Yeah, I gotta be honest, guys. I wasn't a fan.
It's a 4 out of 10.